Dear friends, welcome to Joe's Simple Kitchen. Today we are going to make cauliflower sabzi in instant pot. For making cauliflower sabzi, we have a cauliflower florets around 3 cups washed cauliflower florets. Here we have chopped onion, 1 cup of chopped onion, 2 medium sized onion. We have yellow onion, you can also use red onions. 3 medium sized tomatoes, chopped cilantro and curry leaves. Here we have other ingredients: mustard seeds 1/2 teaspoon, urad dal 1/2 teaspoon, chili powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, each 1/2 teaspoon, garam masala 1/4 teaspoon, salt 1/2 teaspoon. To start the process, set the instant pot to saute mode. Once the pot is hot, we'll add vegetable oil or canola oil, 2 teaspoons. Now the oil is hot, let's add mustard seeds, split urad dal and curry leaves. Fry for 30 seconds. Now mustard seed and urad dal is fried. Let's add chopped onion. Mix well and fry this onion for 2 minutes. Add a little bit of salt to cook the onion faster. Onion is sauteed. Now add chopped cilantro, chopped tomatoes, now let's add other ingredients. We are adding dry ingredients: turmeric powder, chili powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, garam masala and salt. Mix well. Let's fry this for 2 minutes. Now it's fried. We are adding cauliflower. Mix together. We are adding 1 cup of water to get a thick sabzi. You can add water more if you want to. We are going to pressure cook this for 5 minutes. You can follow the same recipe in regular pressure cooker also. We are going to close the lid and put the whistle on. Pressure cook for 5 minutes. Cauliflower sabzi is cooked. Waited for 5 minutes. Pressure is gone. Let's open. Cauliflower is cooked well. It's cooked perfect. Let's mix it and it is ready to be served. cauliflower sabzi cooked in instant pot. This goes very well with chapati, roti and rice. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and found it useful, subscribe to get instant notifications.